Namaskar, I am Shion. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible. 2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 23 to chapter 2 verse 17. The main idea of the day is change of plan. I call God to be my witness. May He take my life if I am lying. I wanted to spare you, so I didn't return to Corinth. Your faith is not under our control. You remain strong in your own faith, but we work together with you for your joy. So I made up my mind that I would not make another painful visit to you. If I make you sad, who is going to make me glad? Only you. The people I made sad. Let's understand the word. Paul canceled his return to the Corinthian church. Instead, he wanted to send his letter of tears to Titus to help the members of the church to turn away from their sinful ways and restore their faith in God. Paul believed it was best to send a letter instead of scolding the people in person, just as how Jesus saved us from our sin. Paul also reached out to the members of the church to save them. Paul changed his plans out of his love for the members of the Corinthian church. May the Lord bless us. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your word. Please help us to turn away from sinful ways and grow in faith. In Jesus' name, Amen.